I got Amazon Prime. Don't do it. I gotta hide boxes that show up. I got no idea what's in them. You know? And then, you know, you think, like, I've ordered some stuff, and then it shows up in your feed. You know, you're looking at Facebook, and suddenly sparkly shoes come up. I just looked at them once, for God's sake. Big underwear. One time in my feed, I'm pretty, I can ignore stuff, but 3 pair of boxer briefs for under $10. I shot right over to Prime. I go, they can't have them in my size. Ah, oh, manatee. I love those, man. That's my spirit animal, those big manatees. Propeller. So I order them. $10, 3 pair. I get them, I open them up. I go, this can't be them. The bag, you know, is like an envelope. This can't be 3 pair of big underwear. Open it up. Where are these from? Korea. Oh, for God's sake. I'm working really hard because I need a goal. I can't wait till I can get into those. I put them on my doll, and Game of Thrones almost over. I was hoping they'd go a couple more years. You know? That stuff on there. I never think about killing people till I watch that show. Kill him! I don't care if he's 10, I want him dead. I could never live back there, the mud alone. When I watch it, I got a big hand pump sanitizer going. Oh, wow. Will someone wipe his dick off? I'd have to be from the house Swiffer.